Audio Man, your friend, the Rooster Ratbag. Let's get this talk show on the road. Come on.
Well, you know, when you put it out like that, I had to do it like that, man. Here come the rooster. Oh, yeah. Good morning, Tom. Mr. Rooster. What's crack-a-lack in there? Break, break, break.
I tell you what, man, you just made my cotton picking day, Mr. Audio Man. Ain't no doubt about it. I need to get to work on some of these radios in here and turn them in that from little radios into big radios. Good morning, my big brother, Mr. Audio Man, putting a wave on you from the panhandle of Idaho, just south of the Canadian border. Your friend, the Rooster, 903 on this baby 33, and I got down. I'll see you by.
And that duck plug is sounding real good in this DAK number 9, my friend. Hey, Mr. Rooster, I am. I wrote that damn song, man. But, yeah, you sounding real good in this old DAK number 9 there, 410.
Hey, man, I got a DAK number 9 sitting on the shelf. I got it in mint condition. DAK number 9 sitting on the shelf. I got about 15 hours of work in that cotton picker. The power supply has been rebuilt and it's sitting up on the shelf looking good and collecting dust. I know what you mean, man. And you can't beat that tube audio, two plate modulated audio in them DAKs, man. Ain't no doubt about it. Sounding good on your end, Mr. Audio Man. Your friend, the Rooster at Rooster CB Radio's on this baby 33. You know who, and I gotta get to work, and I'll see you back.
10 rides on that, Rooster. Well, I have it up to where you can check it out, ain't no doubt. If that's a radio you're working on, you'll want to know what it sounds like, I guarantee tell you. Hey, Rooster, I love these DAKs. I miss my 10, man. Last year, dude, I sold my 9, which I got it back not even a week ago, sitting right in front of me. And I sold my 10 also to the same duck plucker, but he said, I gotta wait until they call me up and say, well, you need to come pick this radio up because it's in this man's will. So I told him to take his time, and I'll wait until then, ain't no doubt. But yeah, I love DAX, man. I do. I love them DAKs, and it was real good to get at least one of them back, ain't no doubt about that. But hey, Rooster, you need to wipe the dust off that duck plucker. Rooster, you need to wipe the dust off that duck plucker. Put a blanket over that duck plucker, man. Because I like my nice and duck plucking shiny, not a flaw, looking good above it all. Well, below it all. It's so damn big, you got to put things on it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, you'll see what I'm talking about when you check out the video gate over at Audio Man 288 on YouTube. Hey, Rooster, here come the rooster, I am. You'll see that beautiful looking deck, and I'm right back.
Hey, Mr. Audio Man 288, I'm going to go check that out right now, man. You keeping me from making the almighty dollar. That's all right.
Yeah.
Hey, Audio Man 288 doing your thing around the Idaho Panhandle, ain't no doubt about it. And I'm going to go check that out right now. I'm going to send you a link. I'm going to send you a link to check out the Rooster Facebook group, man. The Rooster CB Radio's Facebook group. I'm going to send you a link. And we need some big stations to sign up on there, man. All right, I'm going to go check out that video game right now at Audio Man 288. And I'm going to be patting myself on the back. And I'm going to take a picture of my DAK number 9 and put it up on the Rooster Facebook group. And you can see what I'm talking about.
I said, how about all that Audio Man? Oh, 920 in the
car. We're driving. Brother 903, the Rooster at Rooster CB Radio's on this baby 33. In this little bitty mall. And I got that.
OTN Rod on that rooster, ain't no doubt. Well, I'm going to put it under your numbers of 903 because you spit them out like that at me. Hey, rooster, I'm going to put them out just like you said it. That doggone video. It ain't up yet, man. I'm still rolling the duck plucker, but once I hit the brakes, it won't take me but 30 seconds to get that duck plucker up. But be sure to watch the links down below the video and come on in to Pal Talk with me, and you'll find my Facebook page on there also. Let me hit these brakes.